Hello and welcome back.
Good with a gun, and she'll always bring that chopper along with her. Not a bad addition to the group, deputy.
The Peggy's need to be stopped. Can we talk, man? Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's gay bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of Bliss and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one, I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them.
You're awake, guy.
Boats are ours now.
Just can't leave the house without a gun now.
Don't even get me started about my set.
To raise taxes. Alright, let's have a quick look, see what missions we can do. You know what, that's a good one to do.
Nice job at the jail, buddy.
What is it about danger that makes me so
horny? I was coming up for a boat. Oh, here we go. We can get one from here.
We need to unwind. I've got a job for any fisherman who got time. There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Catch Ragnar the Terrible.
No thanks. I'll do. Bum ba ba bum bum ba ba bum 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 bum. Right now, I just need to quickly call my back. Oh, I was kind of hoping that she'd.
I'm gonna go drink some bourbon.
I was kind of hoping she'd have her helicopter. Oh, I don't need to get too close. To get within sight range, get out of the driver's seat, and then blow him to crap. And hopefully this should be enough for me to start the final mission. Weird, I'm not hearing so much sound. Okay, that didn't go great.
Yes!
Alright, only got to kill one. This shouldn't be too hard. Ah, this would be so much easier with a bit of backup. Let's see if I can call some. Oh shit. In the water.
My choice, sweetheart. What can I do?
Aha. Let's go destroy that property and hope. Oh, nice.
Gotta love that killing feeling.
Oh, I would so have loved if that just fell in the water. There we go. What else can I do quickly? Excuse me. Oh crap. Fucking hell, what the fuck was that? Alright, let's go kill that bear. Should probably swap my backup for now.
Call me if you want it done right, darling.
Now I'm gonna fly low just to see if I can come across any objectives.
Actually, I suppose I could see about the level one. See, it's frustrating that it doesn't tell me where they are. I can stay low and look for them, but not gonna be much. There's gotta be some regions, I mean not regions, I'm big cult outposts I haven't cleared out yet. No, but I already cleared that out before.
Let's rush the spot.
What's that? That looks like a cult vehicle. Might be something. Peaches. Oh wait, he might make it in time. All right, good job.
Watch me, I'm moving.
Let's move. Whoa.
Fuck. Find some cover. Up you get. Alright, I think that's all of them.
Targets!
Oops. Just need to stay on target and get this done. Stay on target. Oh crap, those are civilians.
Lock and load, sweet cheeks. Trouble nearby.
Shit, I killed them all. There we go. Alright, I've got to be close by now. You know, before this episode ends, I want to get that last bit.
Rookie, it's Tracy. I see you found those shrines Faith built. They're all along that pilgrimage they got going on. And they all have some fucking Peggies gathered around, jerking it to Joseph. You want to twist the knife on them? Blast the rest of those shrines to powder.
She can't point me to them though.
Chipped a nail and felt my soul almost leave my body. Damn.
Peggy's in the house.
No, or something, just blow it up.
You got some Peggy Dingleberries on your ass, kiddo.
Come on, keep going, just keep driving. Fuck, what is she doing?
Hope you're raring to go, because there's trouble near.
nearby. Yes, that could have gone south all the way to Texas.
Tune your eyes, narrow your chakras. If you don't see any big Bliss containers, that's not the place. Head up river, dude, we're gonna find it.
You know what, that's fine, I'm gonna finish this. They're still firing missiles. People are fucking crazy. Oh crap. You know what? I'm going to end right there. I think that's a good stopping point and a perfect setup for next episode. So, thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like, subscribe if you have, and goodbye. Have a great day.